Here is Time, Real and Imaginary, by Samuel Taylor Coleridge. On the wide level of a mountain's head, I knew not where, but 'twas some fairy place. Their pinions, ostrich-like, for sails outspread, two lovely children run an endless race, a sister and a brother. This far outstripped the other. Yet ever runs she with reverted face, and looks and listens for the boy behind. For he, alas, is blind. O'er rough and smooth, with even step he passed, and knows not whether he be first or last. This is Charles Bice. I hope you'll join me for my next Pause for Poetry.